Tessel, you've been at the club for a few months now. How have you found settling in here?
Yeah, it's today it's actually marks the 2 months since I joined here. Yeah, no, it's been great. I've been really enjoying my my time here so far and at the club, both on and off the pitch and in Glasgow as well. So yeah, it's been great so far.
Yeah, and heading into this season or continuing this season, it's obviously a busy period of fixtures coming up too. How much are you all looking forward to that as a squad and getting more minutes together?
Yeah, no, very much looking forward to it. We're just coming off the back of an international period with the women's team, so we actually had 8 players going away, which is great for them to get those experiences. But on the other hand, we're very happy that they're back now because we have a full squad again. Yeah, I mean, as a player, you want to play as many games as possible. So I'm actually happy with this busy schedule. And yeah, it's good that we have a full squad as well at the moment. Still missing yeah, a couple of players because of injuries. But we should have enough numbers to yeah, to give everyone minutes in all those in the games coming up, and I'm looking forward to yeah, playing my part as well in it.